What's up, fam? I know the hard life.
Excuse me, sir. Yes, I'm here for the free blowjobs.
No.
But the sign says free blowjobs. I'm here for one.
No, no, it doesn't.
What?
Oh my god.
Excuse me, I'd like to have that free blowjob now, thank you.
I want a free BJ.
Yeah, this is the place for it, apparently. Hey, I'm here for the free blowjobs.
That's across the street.
Oh, it's across the street? Oh, my bad. I went across the street for that free blowjob, and they said there's... Well, actually, there's no one there, so I don't know what's going on.
Well, it signs not on my building, it signs on their building.
Well, I figure maybe since you're neighbors, you know something about this. Like, is there a secret code to get this free blowjob?
I don't think so.
Hey,
okay.
Patty.
What?
Look, dude. I guess the guy moved in here or something. I'm here for the free blowjob.
I don't have that.
You come on, man. That's false advertising. Can I just come in and we can work it out?
Neighbor, not me.
No, it's he must have moved in here, dude. It's right above you.
Oh my god. Dude, they put a sign above saying free blowjob. Yeah.
Tommy, what did we just say about placing signs on other people's buildings?
Why am I blamed for this? I don't understand.
He put a sign on my building.
Why me? You don't understand.
I just told you not to do.
I didn't do it. I don't think I did it. I don't even know how to do that. Can't you check a log or something to see who did that? Because I definitely didn't.
Okay, I just closed.
Delete the sign, Tommy.
Okay.
It's not mine. How do you even delete shit? I don't know how to...
Alright, you wanna troll me? Let's see what happens when you troll me.
What are you talking about?
5-year-olds as moderators? I don't understand.
Oh, don't be mean. Just because he's young doesn't mean he can't be a good moderator, right? What? I'm serious. I'm sticking up for him.
Delete the sign.
What sign?
You're about to be gone.
Why? Wait, come on. No, let's just... Rage, can you hear me? Excuse me, hello?
Yeah, hi.
I see you don't have blowjobs for free anymore.
No, that was not us. Somebody put a sign on our thing.
Well, there's another sign there. Could you explain that to me?
No.
It says free. It says free rim jobs inside.
Is this accurate? God. Because I sure wouldn't mind a rim job. Just curious, out of the three of you, who will be giving the rim job?
Didn't you already get in trouble for this shit, dude?
I'm just inquiring about the sign. You're the ones posting the sign. That's false advertising if you don't provide the service that you're offering.
Dude.
I could report you to a moderator.
Okay, fine. Report me, okay? I'm just gonna report you back. I'm putting the sign up there.
Well, there's no need to get, you know, all I'll do this, you do that. I'm just trying to get to the bottom of this. Who's gonna be giving the rim job here?
We're closed. Okay.
I want that rim job.
We need that meeting. You know what? Fine. Come in. I'll give you your rim job. Okay, who's gonna give this man the rim job?
That's what I wanna know.
How about all three of us?
Okay. Yeah, I guess that'll work. Wow, these guys are actually gonna fucking give me a rim job? Oh man, alright. Wow, alright, I'm feeling conflicted. This is really gay. This is super gay.
Kill him.
This is super gay. This is super gay.
Please don't kill me. I didn't do anything.
No, I don't think you did. I think you're cool. Here, can I just be? I want to just take over the store. This will be my rim job store. Hey, who wants a free rim job?
Me. Pick me.
All right, come on in. Ow. Ow! Oh, you liar! Oh, get turned on, motherfucker!
Ah, I've been shot.
Alright, well, the guy who was gonna give me the rim job kinda just committed suicide, so... sorry.
So, I'd like you to, like, to kick him or something. Like, he's denying it, and then came in and killed... He killed everybody in my base.
Hey, I'm right behind you. Don't kick me. Can you at least talk to me and hear my side of the story? That seems kind of one-sided.
And then, when I looked at the sign, it said that he posted the sign. So
seriously?
Like,
you're just gonna kick me without even hearing my side of it. Mass RDM? Oh my god, he killed me!
You know I didn't.
Yes, you did! Look at that! He just admitted he shot first!
No, I shot him because he shot my friend.
Admin, at least hear my side of the story, bro.
I was begging for my life. Like, you should let him...
I'd like to talk, but I'll talk to whoever you want me to talk to, but don't kick me, man. Thank you. Thanks, homie.
Bro, stop. Oh my god, dude.
What happened? He owes me a free blowjob. He deserved that.
Dude, come on.
Yeah, he's laughing at you. Alright, well, I'm gonna go to the blowjob store and get a free one. You wanna come? You wanna come, get it? Hey, marksman. I would like to report an RDM by this man right here.
Are you kidding me, dude? Come on, I didn't even shoot him. Dude, he put signs on my building. He's being such a dick.
This is the guy who sexually molested myself and a friend of mine when all I wanted to do was buy a gun.
Dude, he put a sign on my building and it basically ruined my establishment.
And ruined?
He killed my entire, like, party and then destroyed...
Hattie, just apologize, man.
This guy's been giving me shit all day.
Alright, so, he just said all you gotta do is apologize, and I'll apologize, and we're good to go.
Yeah, but it's so obviously his fault, like, it's not... Okay, I'll apologize. I'm sorry, but it's so obviously his fault.
I do not accept your apology.
You should kick him.
No, he sexually harassed me, man. Oh, snap! Terror attack! Look out, a terrorist. Hattie, look, man, I do want to apologize. Is that you? I can't even see names.
Yeah, it's me.
Look, man. Things got out of line, it got a little crazy. You know, and I do want to apologize. Look, he killed me! He shot me, and I blew up. Oh my god. No blowjob tonight, ladies and gentlemen.
see.